What's happening here?
Church Abasa Allah.
Alamo!
You dead?
Where did you get this from?
Sir, it's Facebook.
You mean you did my obituary while I'm still alive?
Emmanuela Samuel, you see that food there? Your stepmother put poison in the food. So what you will do now is sit on that chair, eat the food, and die while eating the food.
Cut!
Uncle Gabriel think he has sense. He doesn't as he's growing old, he's becoming more foolish.
The number you have called is not available. Please try again later.
Wait. Dominion, that is your voice. Dominion, that is your voice, I know your voice.
This is not Dominion, this is empty.
Dominion, I know your voice, it is you.
I said, this is not Dominion, this is empty customer key. Please don't argue with me. If not, I will block your line.
Wait, what is the meaning of this nonsense? I hope you know how much you contributed in this yard. How can you come up talking about this nonsense? I cannot take this thing. I cannot take it.
Hey.
I cannot take it. We contributed. What are we even eating?
Coconut rice.
Hey. So we are eating what?
Hey. Coconut rice.
I said it.
Yes.
I said it. What are we doing? I said it. We contributed money for this rice and they are giving us nonsense. Where call the caretaker?
Let me go.
I cannot take this nonsense. We cannot take it. We cannot take this nonsense. Call him. Criminals! We contribute to 2,000 each half in this compound. And this is all you people have come up with. Nonsense. I was 1,000 and I must surely come back.
There's problem. I don't know.
Why
you can't serve those. Come, we should serve those.
What's going on with nonsense?
There's problem.
Come, caretaker, come. Look at it. Look at it. This is what people served us. We gave you money, people had the money, and gave us nonsense.
My friends, come on, stop. I catching me and embarrassing me. Eh? What is it, all this? Did you give me money? Why you contribute money? Was it me you give it?
Did you give him money?
When everybody was voting, who are we going to give money? Did we not vote for one yacha? Yes. Let her cook?
Yes.
Eh? Is it me that cook food? One yacha, what is the meaning of this one, Kwano?
See, imagine, she says coconut rice.
One yacha? So this thing is coconut rice in your eye. I think people have seen. When I say, nah, you people should see, that is what I'm seeing in my own compound. Before, they used to contribute money and give me in this compound. But now they now change it and now say that they don't trust me again. Now look at what has happened. Had they been there, contribute this money now and give me, this thing would not have happened. Eh? Why, all the money we contribute and give you, look at what you are serving people. You are disgracing our compound. Just imagine. Eh? Yeah. Why are you doing your eye like that? Why are you doing like this? You are doing excellence. Look at what you have prepared. The coconut rice. You people should be contributing money and giving to caretaker. I'm the rightful owner of that money. But you will contribute it and you will start doing election. What do you need election for when a caretaker is already on seat? Eh? Enjoy your coconut rice. The coconut rice.
Caretaker!
See, if I help him, you will suffer for 600 years. I best rich. And if you do PM again, I will scatter your teeth. Let me warn you all of you. This coconut rice, they will contribute money to buy this coconut rice that you people are eating now. You better finish it. Nobody will leave this gate if you don't finish the coconut rice. All of you. You must eat this coconut rice like this. If you know you have Fanta, hold your Fanta. If you have Coke, hold your Coke. People that have Sprite, you are lucky. Nonsense. What's wrong with Ganya? Tina got walk up.
Where is caretaker?
This is serious,
I'm fed up.
What is happening this afternoon? What is it?
Mr. Azu, this morning I cooked rice before I went to work. My rice was full in this pot. Now I came back, I just opened my pot. I can't find my rice.
This is getting serious in this compound.
Serious?
This is very, very serious. Come, I pretend. Come and take her.
Caretaker!
Before we stay here now, I have to eat all of us in this compound.
Caretaker,
come please.
I am cooking for rat, I am cooking for rat.
Okay. Come beside. Rent does not fall on one man's roof alone. What is even happening?
Caretaker,
things are going bad in this compound. Things are going sour and bad in this compound.
What is the matter?
Mr. Azu, tell him. Yesterday I was coming back from work. I bought bread. Big bread, jumbo size. And I took my time. I went to the market. I bought tomatoes. I bought plenty of things to prepare egg sauce. I bought 8 eggs to do egg sauce. Only for me to go to my house and prepare the egg sauce. Just for me to keep on top of the dining to get coke. I came back, I could not see my bread, I could not see my egg sauce, I did not see anything.
My friend, shut up there. Yeah, prepare egg sauce. Prepare egg sauce. Which egg sauce did you prepare? It's only bread that you buy. You say you prepare egg sauce. Empty bread, safe. It's not even jumbo. It's small bread that you buy. 15 naira bread. Yeah. Doing like this. You buy jumbo. See, so don't lie. Don't come and accuse innocent rats. I didn't mean rats. See, exhaust it. Will rats still be slim like this? But now rats would have fat. Yeah, saying you bought exhaust. Empty bread that is 30 yeast. And you are claiming that you cook full pot of rice. Who dash you? This rice, when you cook this rice was here.
When she cook it, just small. It's one cup of rice that she cook. She says she cook full pot of rice. Nonsense. You are claiming. You are lying in public. And you?
Rat, eat my beans. Rat, eat your beans. Beans that are sour. Beans that are sour. You are supposed to be attacking the rat. Because the rat have helped you to eat beans that are sour. Yeah, in fact, you're owning the rat.
Do you know how much medicine I bought the rat bought? Nonsense. And you. If everybody is talking, don't talk in this compound though. Don't talk!
Do you cook in your house? Have you ever cooked in your house? Since you entered this compound, have you ever cooked? You have two pots, three spoon and two plates, and you have not ever used it in this life. If you enter her kitchen, there's nothing, nothing. You rat will not even say anything to eat in her kitchen. She's here. Others are talking. She's following and talk. Nonsense. Let me not hear you talk again.
Caretaker, wait. Caretaker, how did you know that Mr. Azu here did not use egg sauce for his bread? Also, how did you know that Mimi's rice was not up to this level she said it was? And even my beans. You said it was sour. How did you know?
It's the rat that used to tell me.
Eh?
How?
Caretaker, so you are the one that is stealing from us.
Oh. You are the rat?
Yes.
Don't worry.
Run.
These children are just everywhere kidnapping people. This is their police station that they burn. It has made police now. Police is not afraid to come and walk. Eh? Police does not come out again to come and walk again. That's why these boys are just everywhere to come and be kidnapping people. I said, let us tell police. Let them repair all the police station that was born so that police can go back to work. Because this routine is getting out of hand.
What do you mean? Lord, I can't sit down here and listen to this man talk nonsense. I contributed my husband. Mimi contributed every other person. He needs to have contributed 120,000. We gave it to him and he's talking nonsense. Why would you talk that nonsense? Why would who kidnap you? Where did they kidnap
Mr. Azu,
you?
Calm down.
The next person they will kidnap now may be you or Mr. Azu.
Don't even call my name there.
God forbid.
That was what I said before they kidnapped me. You know that these people that kidnapped me are bad people. They have hacked my account. They hacked my account, that thing is Photoshop.
What do you mean by Photoshop? You see a video clip, you're showing off, you posted on your Facebook page, and you tell us the Photoshop. Who photoshopped it? The hack, I cannot do a video Photoshop.
It's Video Shop.
Video Shop.
Video shop,
what do you mean? Is there anything like video shop? What do you mean by video shop?
They used to video shop something.
How?
It's the opposite of Photoshop. Oh, Nelly is no more scratching you. It's not scratching you. Look at her. Look at her. She's sitting down like somebody that is responsible. Meanwhile, you are a fighter. Taekwondo.
What nonsense are you talking about? What do you mean, Taekwondo? Why are we even begging him? Why are we begging Mark to delete the video? If he doesn't want to delete the video, let him keep the video. Nothing will happen. Let him go and show it to landlord. Nothing will happen. Keep the video. Why are we begging you? Who are you? Why are we begging to delete the video?
Mr. Azu, I said no shouting. This is not a shouting regime, and this is not something we're supposed to be shouting about. This is an issue we're supposed to treat wisely and quietly. And you're shouting about it.
So, Mimi, we should allow caretaker to be threatening her. treating us in the compound.
Mr. Azu, the next time you shout again in this compound, I will lock your door personally.
Okay, no caretaker. Can I go to my house? Thank you, ma.
By the way, please don't forget to subscribe. Subscription is free in this channel. All you need to do is just click the subscription button and turn on the notification button. It is free. Nobody's charging you to do that. Thank you for also always supporting us. Thank you. Please.